faster. Do you, like, I can't tell what he comes out of.
Let me just try. Trust your man.
And I can't, I have to get the chalice out of that one, too. I can't just leave without that.
I didn't buy it to help me.
You want to try defeating the dragon?
Yeah. Just let me put the crystals in. Y'all should depart and let me do it from there.
Like, I. Yeah, the child's is all the way down there. I still want to continue this when I get home. If it's okay. Because I haven't beaten this game yet, so I don't know what the ending looks like. In that where that moving crystal is at. It's an issue. And I gotta get that golden star. Along with your this is the time again. Trying to help people . Alright, let's see what Devin has, everybody. You'll be surprised once he beats his game. I mean, not game, but the dragon. He goes out in different holes. You can't get up there, you have to jump over. He's over there. Yeah, circle is the jump. It's hard sometimes. Oh, he was right there. The triangle is the daring dash. So if you press the daring dash and jump.
Yeah,
that's what I did.
It would have me back on the dragon.
Yeah, like on the other side. Like if you press circle and jump. Switch to your sword. No, not that sword. What are you doing? That don't do anything. Thank you. Yeah, well, everyone, I'm going to go ahead and end this video for you guys. Hit the bell, click the like, get notifications on. Love y'all. Don't forget to keep raging, keep it awesome, and I will see you on my next medieval video. Bye!